Hi students, welcome to our channel. In this video, we are going to explain NMMS February 2021 question paper, mental ability and scholastic aptitude test. So part 1 and part 2, maximum marks 180. So now see the questions. First question. In mental ability, direction. Question number 1 to 10. In each of the following questions, a set of figures carrying a certain character is given, assuming that the character in each set follow a similar pattern. Find the missing character in each case. So, first here is 3, 5, 4 and 5, 3, 12, next to triangle 17, 15, here is question mark. So this is the Pythagoras formulas. So AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square formula. So your missing part answer is?
Options are here. Option 1, 2, option 2, 6, option 3, 8, option 4, 64. And the correct answer is? Option 3 is the correct answer.
So here is the correct answer, 8. Second one, so look at the picture. So 916, 3, 4, 49, 2, 3, 1, 5, here is question mark. So missing part?
Options are here, option 1, 125, option 2, 215, option 3, 251, option 4, 512. And the correct answer is? Option 1 is the correct answer.
Dear children, look at the picture here. So 5, 5 is the 25 and 1, 1 is the 1. So 125 is the right answer, explanation. Next one, third one. So look at the picture here. So which is the missing part here? So observe the missing part.
Options are here. Option 1, 132, option 2, 262, option 3, 274, option 4, 320. And the correct answer is, option 2 is the correct answer.
262 is the correct answer. Next to fourth one.
Look at this question mark.
So first picture you observe it. So next one, this is related to. So which is the, here is the missing part. Answer is?
Option 2 is the correct answer.
So this is the question paper. I will explain next to topic wise.
Fifth question. Look at these diagrams. Find the missing word. Fifth one. Options are here. Option 1, 22. Option 2, 30. Option 3, 32. Option 4, 34. And the correct answer is? Option 3 is the correct answer.
Next one. So here is the pattern. 13, 19 and 4. 71, 9, 10. 128, 32. Here is question mark. So here is the?
Correct answer is option 3, 20 is the correct answer.
So next one.
Seventh one. 2, 36, 6. 2, 46, 5, 4. Here find the question mark. Options are here. Option 1, 42. Option 2, 46. Option 3, 48. Option 4, 50. And the correct answer is option 2, 46 is the correct answer.
40 plus 6, 46. So next to question number 8. So here is the missing part. So you see it.
So 5. 7, 9, 10, 14 and here is the question mark.
So 5 plus 2, here is 9 plus 1 plus 2, 4. So here is the correct answer.
Option 4 is the correct answer.
14 plus 4?
18.
Next one, 9th one. Observe it. 594, 198, 66 and question mark here.
And the correct answer is 22 is the correct answer. Next question.
So 10th one. Look at this. So 406, 81, 16, 3 and question mark and middle 5.
Correct answer is option 4 is the correct answer.
So I will explain later. Now direction question number 11 to 20. So very easy questions. So the following questions are based on simple arithmetic calculations. There are 4 alternatives given under each question. After identify the right answer, indicate it as per instructions. So question number 11. 8, 8, 8, 8, plus 8, plus double 8, plus 4 8s, plus 8, 8, 8. So here is the answer is?
By adding this we get option 2 is the correct answer.
Next one, arithmetic, 992 divided by 0.4 into 0.5. So you use Bhadamas formula, so then divide it.
Option 1 1204, option 2 1200, option 3 1202, option 4 1240. And the correct answer is 1240 is the correct answer.
Question number 13, 2 power 0 plus 3 power 0 into 4 power 0. So very easy, 2 power 0 is 1, this value is 1, plus this 3 power 0, this value 1. Into 4 power 0 into 1. So here is 1 plus 1, 2. 2 into 1, 2 is the right answer.
Correct answer is option 1, 2 is the correct answer. Next question.
54 whole square minus 45 whole square. 54 plus 45. This is the formula A square minus B square, A plus B formula. So now divide this 54 plus 45 into 54 minus 45. You cancel 54 plus 45. So 54 minus 45. So 9 is the right answer. 54 minus 45, 9 is the right answer.
Option 3 is the correct answer. Next question. 0.013 into 0.0008 is equals to.
This, which is the correct answer?
Correct answer is option 1 is the correct answer. Next question.
So here is the 15th one. After decimal, you count 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 you answer.
16th question. 4 cube plus 6 square by 25 is equals to.
4 cube means 64. 6 square means 6 into 6, 36. So 64 plus 36, 100, 100 by 25.
Correct answer is option 1 is the correct answer.
4. Next one 17, very easy. So 13.194 plus 31.456. Students, you add this next one.
These two numbers we should add first and then do subtract. Then we get option 4 is the correct answer. 28.199 is the correct answer. 18th question.
If x by root 256 is equal to root of 625 by x, then x is equal to value. So here is 256, 16 square root 625, 25. So
correct answer is option 3 is the correct answer, 20 is the correct answer.
Next one, 549.991 minus is equal to question mark is equal to 129.992. So find the question value. So you subtract 549.991 minus 129.992, you can get the answer.
Correct answer is option 1 is the correct answer. Next question. Question mark, whole cube divided by 27, which is equals to 27. Option 1 is the correct answer.
So 27 into 27, you get 9 square root. So next one, 20 direction question number 21 to 30. So here is the, choose the correct alternative. clock time, thermometer. Options.
Option 4 is the correct answer. Temperature is the correct answer.
Next one, Muslims, mosque, Christians. So alternative answer.
Option 3, church is the correct answer.
Seeds, plants, birds. So here is suitable alternative answer.
Correct answer is option 4 is the correct answer. Flowers. Flowers.
Next one, 24, court, justice, school, which is alternative? So option 1, teacher, option 2, student, option 3, headmaster, option 4, education.
Correct answer is education is the correct answer.
Question number 25, patient, doctor, student, alternative, option
teacher
1, school,
is the correct answer.
Option B, book. Option 3, teacher. Option 4, class.
Teacher is the correct answer.
Question number 26, garden, gardener. So temple, alternative. Option 1, priest. Option 2, god. Option 3, devotee. Option 4, prophet. So temple, priest is the right answer.
27, cricket, bat, hockey.
Option 1, field. Option 2, hockey stick. Option 3, player. Option 3, ball. Second one is the correct answer. Hockey stick. 28, dog, rabies, mosquito. Here is alternative. Plague, first one. Second one, cholera. Third one, cough. Fourth one, malaria.
Correct answer is option 4. Malaria is the correct answer.
Question number 29. Ship, sea, camel. Here is option 1, forest. Option 2, mountain. Option 3, desert. Option 4, town.
Option 3 is the correct answer. Desert is the correct answer.
Question number 30. Country, president. State, option 1, governor. Option 2, minister. Option 3, chief minister. Option 4, citizen.
Correct answer is option 1, governor is the correct answer.
Next, directions. Question number 31 to 40. In each of the following questions, select a figure from amongst the four alternatives, which when placed in the blank space, question mark, a figure X would complete the pattern. So look at this, children. So missing part, which is the correct answer? You observe it.
Correct answer is option 2 is the correct answer.
Next, 32.
Look at this picture. And the correct answer is option 4 is the correct answer.
Question number 3. All of you observe the picture carefully. Then find the missing part.
Correct answer is option 3 is the correct answer. 34th. Look at this picture. Options are here. Option 1, 1. Option 2, 2. Option 3, 3. Option 4, 4. And the correct answer is 4th one is the correct answer. 35. Look at this picture. Options are here. Option 1, 1. Option 2, 2. Option 3, 3. Option 4, 4. And the correct answer is option 3 is the correct answer. 36, look at the picture, and the correct answer is option 4 is the correct answer. 37, correct answer is second one is the correct answer. 38, look at this picture, options are here, option 1, 1, option 2, 2, option 3, 3, option 4, 4. And the correct answer is option 1 is the correct answer. This one is the correct answer. Next, 39. Look at this diagram. Select the correct one. Option 1, 1. Option 2, 2. Option 3, 3. Option 4, 4. And the correct answer is option 3 is the correct answer. 40. Look at this picture. 40, and the suitable one is option 3 is the correct answer. Next question.
Direction questions 41 to 50. So in each question, out of four figures, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3 are similar. So dear children, three pictures are similar in certain manner. However, one figure is not like other three. One is different. Choose the figure which is different from the rest. So all of you observe four pictures. Which is different one? That is the answer here. So 41 here, answer?
Option 4 is the correct answer. This one is the correct answer. This is different one.
Next 42, which is different?
42, correct answer is first one is the correct answer. This is the different one. Next question, 43.
Observe the picture carefully. So which is the different one?
Third one is the correct answer. Next question, 44. Look at this picture. And the correct answer is fourth one is the correct answer. 45. Correct answer is second one is the correct answer.
Second one.
46. Correct answer is fourth one. Fourth one is different. 47. Look at this picture. And the correct answer is option 2 is the correct answer. Second one is different from the 3. 48. Look at this picture. Correct answer is second one is the correct answer. Second one is the different picture. 49. Look at this picture. First one is different shape. So first one is the different one. 50. Look at these pictures. Correct answer is fourth one is the correct answer. Next one.
Here is question number 51 to 60. Select the alternative which represent to 3 out of the 5 alternative figures. Which when fitted into each other would form a complete square. So here is 51.
Correct answer is option 2 is the correct answer.
Here is 2 and 3 and 4. When we join, you can get complete square.
Next one, 52. Look at this one. Option 1, 1 comma 3 comma 4. Option 2, 1 comma 2 comma 4. Option 3, 2 comma 3 comma 4. Option 4, 3 comma 4 comma 5. 52. First one is the correct answer. 1, 3, 4. It forms the square. Next question. 53. Look at these pictures. 53. Correct answer is second one is the correct answer. 2, 3, 4. When we join, it forms square. Next one. 54. Look at this one. And the correct answer is second one is the correct answer. 1, 3, 4. This is the correct answer. When we will join, it get square. 55. Look at this one. And the correct answer is option 3 is the correct answer. 1, 2, 4. When we join it, we get square. 56. Fourth one is the correct answer. 2, 3, 4. When we join, it gets square. 57. Correct answer is second one is the correct answer. Next question. 58. Correct answer is fourth one is the correct answer. 59. First one is the correct answer. 60. Third one is the correct answer. 1, 2, 5. When we join, it gets square. Next. 61 to 70, direct and questions.
So 61 for problem figure. So
problem figure and answer figure. 61. Correct answer is fourth one is the correct answer. 62. Problem figure and answer figure. 62 correct answer is option 3 is the correct answer. Next question. Problem figure and answer figure. 63 correct answer is first one is the correct answer. This is the correct answer. 64 fourth one is the correct answer. In question mark fourth one will join. 65 problem figure and answer figure. D is empty here. 65 correct answer is third one is the correct answer. 66 problem figure and answer figure. Correct answer is first one is the correct answer. This one is the correct one. Next question. 67 first one is the correct answer. 68 first one is the correct answer. 69 third one is the correct answer. And 70 fourth one is the correct answer. Direction questions 71 to 80.
In the numbers series given below, one number is missing. Each series is followed by four alternatives. 1, 2, 3, 4. One of them is right answer. Indicate it is for instruction. So 71, 6, 11, 21, 36, 56. So in the number series given below, one number is missing. So last number is missing. So correct answer here?
Option 4, 81 is the correct answer.
So 6 plus 5, 11. 11 plus 10, 21. Next one, 15. So here is 81.
72. 22 comma 24 comma 28 comma question mark 52 comma 84. 72 first one is the correct answer. 36 is the correct answer. Next question. 73. 1 comma 5 comma 13 comma 25 comma 41. 74 correct answer is third one is the correct answer. Here 73 0 comma 2 comma 8 comma 14 comma question mark here 34 and the correct answer is third one is the correct answer. 24 is the correct answer. Next question. 75 4 comma 6 comma 12 comma 14 comma 28 comma 30. 75 correct answer is 60 is the correct answer. Next question. 76 1 comma 3 comma 3 comma 6 comma 7 comma 9 comma here question mark 12 comma 21. 76 correct answer is fourth one is the correct answer. 13 is missing here. Next question. 2 comma 5 comma 9 comma 19 comma 37 here is the question mark. 77 correct answer is option 2 75 is the correct answer. 0 comma 6 comma 24 comma 60 comma 120 comma 210 question mark here 78 option 3 is the correct answer. Next question. 79 11 comma 13 comma 17 comma 19 comma 23 comma 25. 79 correct answer is 29 is the correct answer. 80 4 comma 7 comma 12 comma 19 comma 28. 80 correct answer is option 3 is the correct answer. Next one. Direction questions 81 to 90.
In these questions there are equations that have become wrong due to incorrect order of sign. From the four alternatives given below, find the correct order of signs so that equation become correct. Question number 81, 300 minus 30 into 15 is equal to 150. So all students here, first one, first option, you change minus in the place, you put into, and into place, you should write divide, and is equal to. So when equation is LHS equal to RHS, that is the correct answer. So all of you change the symbols and do the sum.
Here, second one and third one is the correct answer. 82, 25 plus 15 is equals to 5 plus 75. 82, correct answer is, fourth one is the correct answer. Next question, 83. 56 plus 8 minus 16 is equals to 3. And 83, third one is the correct answer. Next question. 210 is equals to 15 plus 7 into 98. 84, correct answer is, first one is the correct answer. 85, 65 plus 7 is equals to 23 into 65 plus 7 is equals to 63 into 5. 85, correct answer is, first one is the correct answer. 86, 40 plus 8 into 3 is equals to 2. 86, correct answer is, second one is the correct answer. Next question, 87, 105 is equals to 35 minus 5 divided by 98. 87, correct answer is, fourth one is the correct answer. 88, 25 minus 10 is equals to 2 plus 33. 88, correct answer is, second one is the correct answer. 89, 56 minus 4 plus 12 is equals to 8. 89, correct answer is, option 3 is the correct answer. 90, 676 minus 26 is equals to 4 plus 30. And 90, first one is the correct answer. Next question.
Part 2, Scholastic Aptitude Test, 90 minutes, 90 marks. Subject Physics, Chemistry, Biology, Mathematics, History, Geography, Political Science and Economics. So here is Physics questions, 91.
Car A traveled a distance of 150 meter in 10 seconds. Car B traveled a distance of 180 meter in 30 seconds. Then the ratio of speeds of car A to car B is? Options are here 5 is to 2, 5 is to 3, 2 is to 5, 3 is to 5. 91, correct answer is 5 is to 2 is the correct answer. Option are here, option A, mirrors used by dentist. Option B, torches. Option C, headlights of motor vehicles. Option D, rear view mirrors. In the above situations, where we use concave mirror? 92, correct answer is, option 3 is the correct answer. Option A, option B, option C is the correct answer. Next question, look at this diagram. The angle between incident ray and reflected ray is? 93, third one is the correct answer. 60 is the correct answer. Next one, 94, match the following. Look at this first one. 94, first one is the correct answer. First one, 16N. Second one, 0N. Third one, 10N. Fourth one, 6N. First one is the correct answer. 65. Which of the following is not a field force? Option A, magnetic force. Option B, electrostatic force. Option 3, normal force. Option 4, gravitational force. 95, correct answer is, normal force is the correct answer. Next question. In the above diagram, friction is represented by 96, correct answer is, option D is the correct answer. D is represented as friction. Next one. P, concave mirror forms virtual and real images. Q, convex mirror forms only real images. R, image in a plane mirror is laterally inverted. Choose the correct statements. 97, correct answer is, option 2 is the correct answer. P, P and R is the correct statements. 98 question. We feel sweaty in some coastal regions in hot summer days. Reason: if the humidity is high, we feel sweaty. Choose the correct statement. 98th one. Correct answer is, first one is the correct answer. Question 99 match the following. Third one is the correct answer. First one, Q, battery, is the correct answer. The second one, fuse, is the correct answer. Third one, switch, is the correct answer. Fourth one, bulb off, is the correct answer. Next question. 100. Identify the correct statements of the following. 100. Correct answer is option 4 is the correct answer. P and R is the correct answer. It is a form of energy. Thermometer is used to measure the temperature of objects.